ओके डी स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक विथ अनदर क्लास, अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग क्लास फॉर यू। हियर आई एम डिस्कसिंग एन इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट ओवर द फिजिक्स एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ चार्ज। ओके, सो आई एम डिस्कसिंग द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज एंड फील्ड ऑफ चैप्टर 1 ऑफ योर फिजिक्स क्लास 12। ओके, so do you have idea about the charge? Do you know the unit of charge is coulomb? So here is a problem for you. I am discussing an imaging fact of 1 coulomb. If I ask you 1 coulomb of charge, how much large the 1 coulomb of charge it may be, if I ask you, so what should be the answer? This is the unit of charge, 1 coulomb. Okay, so 1 coulomb of charge, how large 1 coulomb of charge for you? So here is a problem for you, an amazing problem for you, a very simple problem for you. Okay, an interesting fact, so we are going to discuss. Let's see. So here is a problem. You see, are you able to see this problem? Yes, let me read the problem first. If a body gives out 10 to the power 9 electrons every second, how much time is required to get a total charge of 1 coulomb from it? How much time is required to get a total charge of 1 coulomb? It means there is a body and it gives 10 to the power 9 electrons in every second, in 1 second. It gives 10 to the power 9 electrons in 1 second. Okay. And we need to get 1 coulomb of charge from the body. How much time is required? What about you? Yes? What about you? Can you answer? Yes. It will take 1 hour, 2 hour, 25 minutes. Yes. So this is a very, very interesting fact. We can say an amazing fact about 1 coulomb of charge. Here we are discussing how large may be 1 coulomb of charge. Okay, let's see. Here is the solution for you, in front of you. And we know that the charge contained in the body, which is Q, is equal to N into E, where N is the number of electrons contained in the body and E is the charge on 1 electron. Okay, and here question is that the body gives out 10 to the power 9 electron in 1 second. So let us take N is equal to 10 to the power 9 electrons. Here N is equal to 10 to the power 9 electrons. Means N is equal to 10 to the power 9. Okay, the body gives out 10 to the power 9 electron in 1 second. And we know the charge of 1 electron is, all of you know, 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb. Yes. So now you have to use the value in the required expression, Q is equal to N into E. And this is the total charge. The required expression will be given, total charge that we can get from the body in 1 second by putting the value of N and E. Let's see. Now the total charge given out by the body in 1 second, it will be N into E. So which is the value of N is 10 to the power 9 into, the value of E is 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19. Okay, so after calculation you will get, and here it will be 1.6 here, 1.6 I have written here, yes, 1.6. Okay, here 10 to the power 9 and 10 to the power minus 19, it will be 10 to the power minus 10 coulomb. Okay, thus we can get 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 9 coulomb of charge in 1 second. In one second. Yes. Yes or no? 1 second. So 1 second the body will give 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 10 coulomb. Okay. Okay. But we have to find out the how much time is required to get 1 coulomb of charge from the body. Yes. Okay. So time required to get a charge of 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 9 coulomb is equal to 1 second. Already we have discussed. If okay, so we can take it will take 1 second to get 1.6 into 10 to the minus 10 coulomb of charge. So the time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb, which is equal to 1 divided by 1.6 into 10 to the minus 10 second. So in okay, so 1.6 into time required to get a charge of 1.6 into 10 to the minus 9 coulomb is 1 second. So the time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb is equal to 1 divided by 1.6 into 10 to the minus 10 second. Okay. Now this you see this 10 to the minus 10 second. So can goes to the numerator, can go to the numerator, which will be 10 to the power 10. So 10 by 10 divided by 1.6. And here this 10 to the power 10 can be divided into, according to laws of exponent, 10 to the power 10 can be written as 10 into 10 by 9. Okay. So 10 to the power 10 divided by 1.6, it will be 10 into 10 by 9 divided by 1.6. Okay. And this 10 divided by 1.6, it will be 100 by 16. 100 by 16. Okay. Okay, so time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb is equal to 100 by 16 into 10 to the power 9 second. Is it clear? Yes. Now the time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb is 100 by 16 into 10 to the power 9 second. Now this 100 by 16 can be simplified. It will be 6.25. You can divide, you can check. Okay. So after division 100 by 16, it will be 6.25. Okay. So the time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb is equal to 6.25 into 10 to the 9 second. Okay. Now the time So here the time is expressed in terms of second. We have to convert the second into years. And dear students, all of you know how to convert the time from second to years. So whenever we are converting the time from second to year, we have to divide 365 by 24 by 3600. Okay. So thus the time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb is equal to 6.25 into 10 to the 9 second, which is equal to 6.25 into 10 to the 9 whole divided by 365 into 24 into 3600 years. Okay. Understand? So 6.25 into 10 to the 9 second has been converted in this year by dividing. So 6.25 into 10 to the 9 divided by 365 into 24 into 3600. Okay. Understand? So after calculating, we have to calculate it, all of you know. So after simplifying, you are getting how much huge value you are getting. What is the value you are getting? You see how much year we are getting? Yes, how much year? It is 198.18 years. Okay, such an amazing fact here. 198.18 year, which is nearly equal to 200 years. So time required to get a charge of 1 coulomb, it will take 200 years. Such a huge time is taking. And you can imagine how large 1 coulomb of charge it may be a body has. If you want to get 1 coulomb of charge, it takes 200 years. Oh, really interesting. Okay. And it is one of the amazing fact about the 1 coulomb of charge. So how much large 1 coulomb of charge it may be. Understand, dear students? So you practice the similar kind of problem. Okay. And we'll get the so many interesting fact and amazing fact about the science. Okay. Yes. So thus it will take 200 years to get 1 coulomb of charge from the body, which is emitting 10 to the power 9 electrons per second. So I hope you are enjoying and you are taking interest to watch this class. Okay. Okay. Practice similar kind of problem also. Okay. And also different kind of problem. Practicing problem of physics is one of the most fascinating act. Okay. So and you will get so many interesting fact and amazing fact after solving the problem, after reading the physics. Okay. So thank you all for your interest. Thank you all.